Now then, YouTube, welcome back to some more Derby County career mode, where today, as last episode, we yet again have Walsall in the FA Cup replay. Let's check out some more of these contract expiries. A couple of decent stats there, we'll look into you. No. Players, if they're of a certain age, you know, need to be good. These aren't good enough for their age to be worth signing. We're already scouting him. Badgie. Already scouting. And then, yeah, not bothered about the rest. Obviously, you can see from the transfer hub, players were already scouting. 18 and 71 rated, to be fair, looks quite good. All these, it's just again, hey, we'll see how they are. But, not going to worry about that. Next, what we've got to worry about is getting past Walsall. Somehow. Everico. Let's put Jurasek left mid. Play Akinula. And Sibley. Ugachuk Wu could be in the middle. With Rossa. And Garcia, actually. Let's give Coquelin a go. And at the back we'll have Cruz, Twanzebe, Bealy, Doherty, Szczesny. On the bench we've got Becker, Araujo, Amavi, Kante, Everico, Dubois, and Siankov. Plenty of options on the bench, but we're going to give some of the more fringe players a go today. I mean, the first team, quite a lot of them, didn't do the job at all. Jurasek playing in a much more advanced role today. Again, just giving these players options in positions. He can play in a more advanced role, Jurasek. And now I've got Cruz, obviously Amavi's last choice because he's retiring at the end of the season anyway. I've got Cruz, I've got Aldo Garcia, Cruz, Jurasek, and now that Suarez as well. The fact he can play in that role is certainly going to help him get more game time.
Chances at both ends and a lot of good individual performances.
And there's his first run. Here he comes. Jurasek. For a cross in. Sibley. Struck well.
Easiest of situations for the keeper.
Good early start. Good chance. Is Doherty. Really surprised me with his performance. Sibley. Lovely. Coquelin. Coquelin and Doherty's amazing play. Coquelin, Akinula, lovely touch. And then finish only 11 minutes in, we're 1-0 up. Come on. Why didn't we do this in the first game? Would have much rather not had to play this replay. But the fringe players have started fantastically. And the home advantage has proven definite. Coquelin running. Akinula there gets the touch in front of the keeper. Keeper comes to smother, but Samson Akinula makes the run in front of him. And it's an empty net for him to tap into from 3 yards. Simple as you like. Samson Akinula's got his first goal in the FA Cup.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now?
Doherty, fantastic. Sibley to Cruz. Down the line to Jurasek.
Wonderfully weighted pass.
Ball in to Doherty. It's in.
Two goals in rapid fire fashion.
Matt Doherty coming in from that right hand side.
Well,
header.
Replay, and it's a really and ball play.
Does that take a deflection?
To attack it, but the finish is far
this
too
will
easy.
Show us.
He doesn't even have to jump. How has he afforded that much space?
A slight deflection really off defending. The defender just helps it past the goalkeeper. But nonetheless, it was still on target, and it is Matt Doherty's goal. One for Matt Doherty, and a really good start here, 60 minutes in, and we're 2-0 up. No win in his last three games. Possibly disappointed.
Connor Wilkinson. And he did well to cut it out. Oh, lovely incisive pass.
And that's one back for Walsall. First chance they've had. That's annoying.
Kick off again. 2-1 the current state of
really
affairs.
Frustrating when that happens. When the first chance leads to a goal, then it's not even a good shot. Wojciech Szczęsny should have saved that, but he's 36 and not playing often, so. Akinula, what a superb cross from Louis Sibley. Good header and a superb save. Sibley's ball in. Akinula, no. Sibley took out.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the
not happening. Defenders Matt Doherty, fantastic work.
Well, the perfect tackle, really.
Wins a throw in as well. Matt Doherty and Coquelin both retiring at the end of the season. Both playing today, though. Maybe their age experience coming in handy.
Oh,
Matt Doherty.
And the cross goes in.
Igor Garcia.
And not cleared away properly. Well, they can keep possession of it now.
Well, that save just about keeps them in this, but they have to pose more of a threat at the other end.
Rossett.
A wonderful goalkeeping moment. Now, will he be put
Garcia
to the test again here?
Cruz.
Superb block. Coquelin.
Holman Sibley.
And continues his run. He simply couldn't beat the first defender.
Garcia.
To have lost the ball.
Jurasek.
Oh, in with a chance.
Jurasek.
Off the post and back in play. No nonsense clearance.
Causing problems in that more attacking role.
Well, had that gone in, the
Coquelin,
yeah. 2-1. Sure,
and we should be more comfortably ahead than that, to be honest with you. They've only had the one chance, and of course, sod's law, they buried it.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. And we will have just one additional minute. Connor Wilkinson.
Lovely. Get rid. Half time. We're ahead. We've been fantastic today. They've had one shot and rather annoyingly scored it. Just luck. But we are ahead. So that is something that we can look into positively. And the performance, you can see, we battered them. Played them off the park. It's so flattering, this scoreline on them. You wouldn't believe. Coquelin and Doherty, both going on a bit. Probably both
so
will be coming off.
And an intriguing second half in prospect.
Garcia.
Well, taking on that shot and not missing by much.
I love that man. I know he's only 72 rated at the moment, but Fontana. Isn't that the one that we gave to them? Coquelin, ah.
Plenty of support here. And still they wait
for
the
chance. Oh, superb from Matt Doherty.
Now, what can they do?
Good header back as well. Subs now. Coquelin, Doherty. Do that. Araujo too. That'll do for now. Both of them's been very solid, but
well, we wondered if this deal was going to be done. In fact, it has now been done, Stuart.
Well, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it? He'll add a lot of quality to his new club, and you'd expect him to have an impact straight away. Good player and fair value for him, I think.
Doherty's tried to keep it in. In keeping it in, what he has done, he's gave it straight to Walsall. Rosser, awful touch. Garcia, and that's wide, fortunately. 59th minute, we can get our subs on just before the hour mark. Doherty and Coquelin, like I say, both going on a bit, both retiring at the end of the season. And now Araujo's come on to give the ball straight to Walsall, who should have finished it. This is unacceptable. Araujo, lovely, that's more like it. Garcia, is Rosser, Cruz, Rosser, all over to Akinyula, volley the cunt, really why is he heading it there, really poor, oh really poor from Akinyula, should be reading that and getting to that, that's just really good from Akinyula, Igor Garcia, really, it's oh, really poor from Igor Garcia that time. That.
Two entertaining teams in what should be a really feisty affair.
Don't like how Walsall are coming so much into this game. Well, a lovely ball, Siankov.
Breaking at pace.
That's a shocking ball from Aki Newlett. Momentum's gone. First half, we dominated 10 shots. To their one.
What can they do from here?
Regardless, the score was only 2-1. We've absolutely battered them. It should have been 4-5. Now none of the passes are going where I want them to. Thank God he shot instead of passed. Jesus Christ. Siankov.
Sibley.
Lovely reverse ball. Siankov smash it across goal. Corner. I'm going to get those last couple of subs on. Bring on Dubois. We'll bring on Conte. And bring in Everico as well.
And they will make the change now. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, the defender deserves a bit of credit, to be fair.
Yeah, I think you have to give credit to the defending there. Just enough pressure to put him off at that vital moment. Well, just listen to the noise in here. These fans are doing everything to get their team over the finish line.
Good run for
and
Cruz.
There's not long left now.
Not quite the ball. Oh.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, they seem lovely. To be onto something positive, but it faded away.
Lovely from Bielik as well. Garcia, Dubois.
Effective
lovely ball
pass.
From Dubois to Siankov. Heads it and into a lovely ball just from Victor Siankov.
Not a time for cool heads. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick.
Disappointing.
Well, the referee won't be quite as lenient next time. Got to tread more carefully.
I mean, Maher, I don't even want to say it yet.
On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. Can they cover up? Oh, he's done it.
Offside.
But hang on.
Fucking
offside.
Hell. That was how close it was. I mean, they tried it, yeah, the bullshit, but I was just about to say, we're through, but how we're not absolutely battered these, I don't know. And oh, hello. What a save from Szczesny. They've got a corner, and the whistle should have gone 1.5 minutes ago. This is fucking Walsall at home in the FA Cup. Siankov, good header clear. No. Szczesny again. And that's it, they don't have a chance to take another corner. They've had enough opportunities, and that is full time. That is 2-1. To be fair, that should have been. Look at the stats. Should have been so much easier. Right, that'll do us for today. I'll see you next episode for another game that I imagine will be very tough. We've got Bristol City away from home. Without further ado, I'll see you next episode for that. Like, subscribe, take care. Bye-bye.